We're back at the Vault. I'm your host, Bro Gilbert. And just in case you missed this project when it came out, you've got to check it out. Some of the best rubber band magic I've ever seen in my life. What sets it apart from other projects is that most of these effects can be done right in the spectator's hand as well. It's quick, it's visual, it's awesome. This is Banderaction by Dr. Cyril Thomas.